Hey everyone, another day in Moab. We are heading out to do a trail called the Pickle. Short little trail north of the town. Never done this one yet, so see how it goes.
The Pickle is a very short but fun trail located near Canyonlands Field Airport. To get there, head north out of Moab about 15 miles and turn left onto Mill Canyon Road. You'll have to drive a ways on Mill Canyon and then turn left onto Bartlett Wash Road before finding the start of the Pickle Trail. The first obstacle you'll come to on the Pickle is called Dill Pickle. While it may look best to hit this head on, you'll have better luck taking it at a bit of an angle from right to left to crawl up the ledges. Yeah. Yeah, I think so. Okay. I think it's just because it's leaning 10 feet aside, it's kind of folded over a little bit. I'll check it when we get back there with the gauge. There we go. Front locker's not going.
Get your ass end over this way, though.
Yeah, you need to swing over that.
compressor's going. It's got an air leak.
We discovered that the lone TJ in our group had a non-functioning front air locker, most likely from a previous axle shaft break earlier in the week. We ended up giving him a pull up the ledges to continue on to the next obstacle. After passing balancing rock, you will head into the section of the trail called the Pickle Slicer. This is a narrow section of the canyon with areas that can cause body damage if you're not careful.
Good, he said.
Hang on a sec. Hang on.
That undercut is an axle breaker for sure.
Well, we don't want to do that again.
Yeah.
Stay over this way?
Yep.
Good. Yep.
Straighten it out now.
Winding through this beautiful canyon some more, you'll head towards the Jalapeno Pickle, with a few easy ledges and rocks along the way. The rains and flash floods can change the trail, so you never know what you may come across.
the go around on this one.
I think this is spicy pickle.
Finally, at the end of the trail, you will come to the jalapeno pickle. This is a section of ledges to climb that is narrow, with sections of rock sticking out that can easily tag a door or a fender. The jalapeno pickle does have a bypass on the right side if you need it.
He's looking all right here. Once he gets up, turn passenger a little bit. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Okay, now. Can you go driver and this will start to come down?
Yeah, that's why I wanted him over here further so he didn't ride up on that.
Well, he's at the highest point right now.
Nah, he's still got to go up.
Watch out.
Once you get out of the pickle, you'll end up back on the 3D trail. You can continue this on through some sandy trails to get to mashed potatoes, which is what we decided to do.
Might have to give it a little bump. There you go. Turn the front locker off while you're going straight. Turn the rear off here. There you go. Perfect. Okay.
The gravy bowl is an optional obstacle on mashed potatoes. We've seen many others try to exit the bowl to the right, but we found the best way to get out is starting further to the left while turning to the right and using a little bit of skinny pedal. Just don't let the cliff to the left get into your head.
Straighten it out? No, he's trying.
There you go. Ride that wall.
That's not what's going to prevent anything from happening here.
driver though, so try and stay on that wall. Not super hot, but okay, gently. Off that back end, you might cut the bumper.
Yeah, that tire's folded.
I know. He said mine did too.
Yeah.
Now this is where you have the better line, right? So stay to the driver's side. Driver. Okay. That's right where I went.
That's not where you went. You were half a car length over. After exiting the gravy bowl, continue following the spray-painted marks on the rocks and continue through mashed potatoes, hitting a few easy ledges and hills along the way. Eventually, you'll meet up with a gravel road to take you on out to the main highway and head back into town. Well, we made it back out of the pickle and mashed potatoes. Got another thunderstorm rolling in behind us here, so got off the trail just in time before it starts dumping on us. So if you like the video, push like, hit subscribe, also click the bell on for more updates. Join us next time and check us out at kdfabworks.com.